when Representative Esther Passaris is now threatening to go to the DCI headquarters of the Nairobi governor Mike Sonko's claims that she had double per diem. Here's what she had to say earlier on.
This is a complaint by a senior state official, a governor, a sitting elected governor, that I have claimed per diem twice. That is an offense if one has done it that way. So what I would like is the governor to go and present the evidence that I have claimed it twice.